So if you're taking your driving test in Telford, this is an example of a Y junction or a fork junction. It's designed so that two lanes of traffic can go out at the same time, two lanes of traffic can come in at the same time. Therefore, it minimizes queuing and traffic delays, but it does take a bit more to get used to. So let's have a look at it in action.